approach this piece by really thinking about the landscape in New Mexico. I was born in New York, trained to weave in Japan, still work on my Japanese silk looms, mostly work with ikat. For me, this piece sort of evolved having come back from a trip to Arches National Park, which is in Utah. Wanted to study the layers of, to weave something that worked with the layers of sandstone. And that's sort of how I came up with this, the imagery in these three pieces.